Take a look at how we evacuate the Civic Theatre. The highlighted areas we're showing you are the ones the ushers are responsible for in an evacuation. Once again, the evacuation area may be slightly different from the ushering area. Some ushers don't have an evacuation role and they go straight to the staff assembly point. The Civic Theatre goes straight into evacuation. Firstly, the red lights flash either side of the stage to give you a warning, then the evacuation tone will play and the patrons will exit out the doors indicated. Now we'll show you each position in detail. The notes shown here are on the back of your brief sheet.